Sure, I take like 10 selfies a day. Okay, sure, I'll take a pic. Yay, thanks.
Okay, but no screwing around. Well, okay then. Okay, now don't go screwing around.
Christmas break seems so far away.
School's over, kid. Why are you still hanging around?
You better not be screwing around.
Oh my God, I have so much homework tonight.
Oh, hi, you're the new kid, right? Oh, great, thanks for coming. Have a seat. Oh, hi there, new kid.
Yeah! Ah!
Okay. As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about sex. Okay, see, I'm highly trained in, sex issues, okay? And you don't have to be afraid. Okay, new kid, it's really simple. When you want to talk about your sex, you can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other. Just a boy, right, exactly, you got it. Now, new kid, this might get confusing, but listen close, okay? If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay? Or cis for for short, but, well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being transgendered, okay? Or trans for short, okay? So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered? Take your time, okay? Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, I have your child here in my office, and, well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Oh, you knew that?
Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't always have to go with the first hand you're dealt, okay? Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay, bye-bye now, okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember, love is love. Even if you're a guy who happens to like titties, okay? Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime. I put in the extra hour staying after school for troubled kids like you, okay?
My parents were out partying until 3 a.m. last night. WTF!
Well, well, well. If it ain't a cisgendered boy. We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Punch you straight, just like I did Dale that one night in 94.
Everyone try to keep up. Nice day, Wu Hybrid. Now you see me? Way to move like you give a fuck.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist. That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid. Somebody wake me when it's my turn. That's going to leave some scars. Tough break, but hope.
You're burning like that Bible bush.
Oh, whoop you like your daddy never done. Yeehaw!
You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
It's
getting windy in here.
Tucker under there? Shit, I know your dad. He's good people. I'm sure he won't mind if I tan your hide a bit.
Good luck, Dex. I like our odds. Here I go. I've had it with this shit.
This mean I get to go back on disability? Hallelujah!
I'll have you instead.
Was that a sonic boom or just their jaw cracking?
Congrats, Super Prince.
Yeehaw!
At this.
Feel the wrath of human height.
Are we doing this, or what? Good news, everybody, it's my turn. I am out of bucks again.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
maybe if the mayor follows you.
Cancel all my meetings today!
You don't have any meetings today, ma'am.
Study hard, kid, and someday you too might become the mayor of a podunk mountain town.
Enjoy your shitty karma, kid. Keep on trucking, buddy.
Sorry, I don't selfie with just anyone.
Who are you supposed to be, Dorkbad?
Thank you. maybe when you're better at crafting, I'll take a selfie with you. Welcome to Freeman's Tacos.
Aren't you photogenic? Can I interest you in our latest gear? Okay, you know where to find me. Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Sorry, young man, I can only take selfies with customers. Got some new beans in, so very fresh. Smart purchase. Well, it sure was a pleasure. Well, I'd love to, customer. I love a local handcrafted selfie.
Our locally sourced coffee will give you the confidence you need to dress like that every day.
I just can't. Not until Tweak and Craig sort out their issues.